Game 76, production number 0872. Take one. Get ready to match the stars. Joey Bishop, Brett Summers, Charles Nelson Riley, Elizabeth Allen, Richard Dawson, and Fanny Flagg as we play the star-studded big money match game 76. And now here's the star of match game 76, Gene Roberts.
Got it all? Thank you, friends.
Thank you.
Well, the reason I'm decked, Johnny, is just
Gene,
saying, aren't you decked out? What?
You look lovely.
Thank you.
I have a special announcement.
You do?
Yes, I brought a special friend.
Yes?
Sir, will you come down, please?
Oh, my goodness.
First of all.
Charles!
No, don't be nervous.
Well, wait a minute. Charles!
You see, the thing about it, the bird has been sedated by the ASPCA with a needle, so it's fine. Don't want anyone to panic. And if you just go down to your usual place, the bird will... It's a goody-toddy bird.
A goody-toddy bird?
Goody-toddy bird.
You mean the bird?
The bird is... It is a goody-toddy
bird. Oh, the bird is fine! The bird is
fine! The bird has been sedated.
Yes.
It is a... It is a goody-toddy bird, the only bird that keeps score.
What is
now,
this bird going to do?
It is going to give us the last, thank goodness, bicentennial moment.
I see.
May I have the message? Now, wait.
Oh, match game 77.
Now, the bird... The bird has to go. Don't be nervous. The bird has to go. It has a late date over Mulholland Drive. Now, why don't you just take this egg?
Well, I think this
be careful. Warm. It is still warm.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Mitch, okay.
This is the last day of 1976.
And the last bicentennial moment. Thank you, Charles.
Well, that's really quite fitting. Why don't we just leave it right here to remind one and all that this is the last day of 1976, and the next time we get together, it'll be 1970. Does it bring a lump to your throat?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, yes. Well, shall
a
we press on now and say hello to our two players here, George Frederick and Jane Baker. Now, George is the current champ. He's won $2,750. George, you've been doing it in bits and pieces there, and what are you going to do with that money?
Well, I'm going to give some to the church, and I'm going to give some to my parents.
Well, that's marvelous. That's a commendable and laudable thing to do. Now, Jane Baker's had her first round question and did not match any of our celebrities. The first rounders, remember, are tough, George. Yours will be along in a moment, but right now, this is coming your way. Here we are. Listen, we've got to stop now, but we'll look forward to seeing both of you next time, and Happy New Year.
Thanks.
This
Happy
is the
New
last
Year.
Day. Mark Goodson, ladies and gentlemen. Here's our leader.
Happy New Year.
I was just about to say, this is the last day of the year.
Thank you. That's a handsome microphone, Gene.
Isn't that a beauty? Yes.
I tell you, you know, it's usually when this number-changing time comes around. It's like the, what do they do in Times Square? They drop the great big ball down.
Ball, yes.
Or Guy Lombardo sings, O Lang Syne.
Right.
Usually I'm in New York in the cold and the snow and the rain. By the magic of videotape, I'm in California sun during this time. So I thought I'd come and join you. And the first thing I want you to do, Gene, if you'll read an old man periwinkle question with a substitute name in there, all right? Which
all
happens
right.
to be Old Man Goodson.
Okay. Right? Old Man Goodson said, by the time it gets to be match game 99, I'll need a new blank. Okay. Uh,
I don't want an answer, but the best answer might be MC, right? No, no, not true. No, not true.
Coronary medic.
No, I want to first of all thank the people who've been with the show during all from the very beginning. First of all, our regulars, Brett Summers, who is a doll, Charles Nelson Reilly, Richard Dawson, who. And although I should be saying it on CBS, Dick and I work on another show called Family Feud, where he's also brilliant. Fanny Flagg, who is one of our semi-regulars. Love to see you, Fanny. And Joey and Elizabeth are our guests and symbolic of the other marvelous stars who've been with us over the years, and they helped make the show great. I also want to thank the people that you don't ever see, who are always there. Ira Sketch, our producer, Bobby Sherman, who is associate producer and heads up the creative staff that turns out this marvelous stuff. Mark Breslow, our director, the great technical director, the camera crew. There are over 65 people who work in and around the back part of it. Our contestants, of whom these two are symbolic, who have gone before, and Gene, without whom the show could not work, and a marvelous audience, you and at home. Happy New Year to all of you.
Thank you. Now it's time to make the switch, right? Okay. Let's get rid of 1976, Mark. And let's bring in 1977.
That was very gracious. Thank you.
Lovely to see you.
Happy New Year, one and all. Drive safely and join us next time, whenever that may be, for Match Game 77. Goodbye.
I ordered a Manhattan an hour.
Watching you little rascals.
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on.
Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.